original lead sled.
Chop marker.
Louvers and all. Three. Look like strong work 97s.
This I found in the trunk.
Like stock GTO.
I asked him. I said, did you spray it?
Yeah,
but by the time the spray got over, you were gone.
And I got it down here, and I was talking to
$396.
Oh, Chevy. Straight six.
Guy had his head under the
hood. Hey, how's it going?
All right.
Don't find two men with the original engine in them. Everything got 350s in them.
Yeah, 350 board.
They don't have that kit now.
Will!
Trophy that's going to be given out today.
Nice.
I understand it not hard to buy. Once you get going.
A lot of cars in here, bro.
Nice stuff.
Yeah. That's big Marauder. Lincoln chicken. Old school. SS Nova.
Okay, I might just cross over. I'll see you. Tell them that's right.
Look like an Oldsmobile 57.
Buick front bumper there.
State stupid on it or something.
Thunderbird.
Okay, put the hood back down. I usually don't leave the hood up.
It's 28. Wow.
You betcha. Yeah. Anyway, so this guy starts chasing.
Yeah, I mean, I'm trying.
You made it.
This is Hudson. Not a Hudson engine, though.
You get to the point that you really don't.
Hudson. I mean, I get a little bit.
46 Hudson.